You said you would give me my money.
I thought you were taking the money out of my paycheck.
I was nice to you.
Take the house, I am tired of it anyway, it is like living in hell. Now that you are the landlord.
You have 2 days, get that money or else.
Troy, I don't get her. Why does she hurt us when she helps us?